Well, as you can see, Walgreens is just about closed for the day.